See, I think if that happened to me at a premiere, I'd be like, who are you? Get out of me!
Yeah.
Hello, Indio. We are Lana and Noah from the movie To All the Boys, P.S. I Still Love You.
And we know a thing or two about making romantic movies.
But we hear Bollywood makes romance to a different level. So we are going to watch some of the most romantic, iconic scenes today.
Let's do it. Yeah.
They're doing the most.
Oh, jeez.
Oh my god, the power in this right here. He's my favorite. Where did the violin come from?
I love it. It's like,
you think he is wearing a wig?
I don't know, maybe.
Ooh, ooh! If I tried to do that hair flip, 100% would crack my neck.
It literally feels like they're displaying how each of these people feel on the inside and like ensemble on the outside.
You're saying that they all feel something on the inside.
But they actually show like a representation of it for the viewer to look at as opposed to like a subtle thing on.
Yes, okay. I almost felt like I was watching like a, I couldn't get over their hair. I was watching like a Pantene commercial. There's so much to say, but there are questions too. Oh, I love that wave. Oh, she's beautiful. Should I repeat what I told you?
In my dreams.
Oh my god. He is kind of intense. I don't think I would like that. How does she not feel him?
I have no idea.
He's stuck.
Oh, there we go. She knows.
See, I think if that happened, like, to me at a premiere, I'd be like, who are you? Get off of me!
Yeah. I'd be like,
get off of her. But I don't know the context. Maybe they know each other. If that isn't you, and if those dolphins aren't me.
But you're standing on a goddamn crescent moon, Cheshire cat, crescent moon, and dolphins came up like this.
That was beautiful.
If that's not my dream world, I don't know what.
Ooh, look at that. Wait, that was amazing. Come on, guys. I wish you would go like this. I love that she goes. Girl, turn around and listen.
I think his arms keep
going. Keep going up. Oh man, they left us hanging. I would have liked to see the end of that. I feel like the hair is exceptional.
I feel like it seems like there's more energy.
And a ton of slow-mo.
A lot of slow-mo.
Yeah.
They're like, they're almost like they've like infused a lot of like different music videos.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, particularly like the crescent one.
Yeah, the crescent one for sure.
Right. My final parting thought is I would like to see how that one ends with the, she gets
the crested on the wave. Oh,
the hook and the train. I'd like to see how that ends.
Yeah, she turned and seemed thrown, but I wonder if they end up together. Yeah. Final thoughts.